Our world today is facing an unprecedented level of extreme events impacting people and nature. This is evident in the increasing frequency of severe weather events, epidemics, and human-made disasters. Seemingly distinct disasters happen around the world, such as floods, cyclones, forest fires, cold waves, or the extinction of species. Society will remember these as tragic, but largely isolated events that affected a certain location, usually for a short period of time. And this is also how we often respond. We focus on putting out the fire and rebuilding, while public attention moves on. In reality, however, the disasters are just the tip of the iceberg. Once we have a closer look, we realize that many of them are interconnected. Some disasters reinforce one another by occurring in the same place at the same time, causing devastation from multiple angles. Other times, one disaster can lead to the next. Diving even deeper, we find that disasters often share the same root causes. This means that the same underlying factors create the conditions that allow them to occur in the first place. One example of this is our greenhouse gas emissions, which lead to global warming. Global warming can intensify droughts in one part of the world and floods in another. A warmer ocean can harm ecosystems and lead to more frequent and intense storms. To prevent and manage risks more successfully, we need to focus on the whole iceberg, not just the visible tip. The good news is that if the problems are connected, so are the solutions. Some solutions are large and require societal agreements, political will, and international cooperation. Others are small, and each one of us can make a difference. Some of our actions directly contribute to the problem, but by adjusting our behaviour, we can become part of the solution too. Our actions have consequences for all of us.